Here's a little known fact. Transmit 5 gives you lots of options for renaming a bunch of files at once. Let's take a look. So I have a bunch of files here with kind of random names, and I'd like to organize them a bit more. One sec, let me just put this where it goes. Great. Now I'll select the files I want to rename. Right-click and choose Rename 9 Items. Here comes the batch renaming sheet. See, what did I tell you? Lots of options here. By default, we're in the Replace Text tab, with options for doing that. So I could find Chowda and replace it with Chowder, even matching the case of the original if I want to, by checking this box. Or I could use a regular expression by checking this box and change both of them to something else. This is something that you can't do with Finder's built-in batch renaming feature, and there's so much you can do with regular expressions, so they're really worth learning if you have the time. Now the Add Text tab is pretty straightforward. You can add whatever text you'd like, before or after your file names. And finally, the Format tab allows you to automatically increment your file names. You can do this by index, as a counter, and you can choose where to start for those, or you can add the date to your file name. And you can choose to put this information at the beginning or the end of your file name, and maybe just reformat them all for good measure. Keep your files organized the easy way with the powerful batch renaming tools in Transmit. Learn more at panic.com.